I've never seen nothing that's happened. You know why that happened? You not mixing the word preacher say. You dancing, but you're not applying what you've been instructed to do. You shouting, but you're not applying what you've been instructed to do. Are you in the church for 20 years? I don't dance everybody.
You know what God has to offer?
And this is just me. Lord, can I say this? It galls me when I watch our African church on TV. And all they show up is shout. And they show up and rush together.
One of the most dangerous things when God, when I release the favor on you right now,
The thing that looking for is family iniquity.
Yes.
Yes. You know what iniquity is? It's not sin, it's a will we are doing things. Iniquity means self-will. Yeah. When the Bible talks about sin and iniquity, they talk about your actions and your will that gives you your actions. And many of us, we have these family curses.
Come on.
Hey. Mama got divorced. Grandmama got divorced. All your auntie got divorced. Y'all need to talk back to me. Yeah. But when the faith is released tonight, you got to make a decision. Hey, if I don't even speak to them no more, I'm going to have my destiny.
Come on. Oh, that's where it's hard.
Anybody who sees it, yes, amen.
Yeah. Amen.
I know that's your brother and y'all grew up together. I need for it to put this to you. But right now, your destiny is at stake. You need to make a decision, bro. Walk with me, I'm gonna walk on the outside. I can't be around smoking dope, shooting battery. I'm trying to get somewhere. I can't be hanging out with nobody. I got somewhere I got to go. Something important to me right now, and I can't afford to be gossiping about who like this one and who like that one. I'm gonna try to go to the house. I got to move on. Am I teaching good here?
Yes.
These iniquities in these families, it was a painful thing for me. Because I came from a family who have the form of family. But the nine of power they were.
Dysfunction.
Oh yeah, we get together, we hang out, we do all that. There you go. Let me iron on this. See, let me. Yeah, we said, you're not there. Well, now, right now, I'm talking to somebody. Listen, right now, when I release this thing on you that God placed in me, you have to understand, people, places, and change, and things have to change. Anybody ever been in a recovery program? The funny thing they tell you is you have to change people, places, and things, because you're trying to go to another life. You're trying to get to another dimension. So when the faith is released on you, you think they can't stand you now. Wait till they start saying, God, you think they don't understand for you. Because I guarantee you, if you receive this anointing tonight and you walk in obedience, the faith is going to release on you. I'm going to release on you. Mama, they're not going to understand it.
Come on.
Oh, God. Cousin Louie, they're not going to understand it. Then I start asking stuff like, who you think you are? Mm. Yeah. Let me give it to you.
Child of God.
When this happens, they say, you sure changing. Don't try to explain. You sure changing. Yes! I'm glad I'm changing. And I see you, and I see you. Don't come look for me because I ain't coming looking for you. Why? Because I have a purpose and a destiny I'm trying to accomplish. Amen. I don't have time to eat lunch with people who suck.
Amen.
Apostle, I'm ready for this. I don't have time for Apostle to eat lunch with people who suck. I don't have time to have with people who talk in gossip.
No.
If you're not building, you don't talk to me.
Come on.
You ain't saying nothing, nobody saying nothing. If you're not feeding me something that's going to grow me in the spirit, shut up! Next instruction. Are we helping you? We have to adjust our surroundings, our attitudes, our fellowship. All of these things are instructions to walk in His favor. See, when you walk in favor, it's an all that's going against you. It's another place. Everybody stand. Feel Jesus. Everybody stand. We have an interruption going on. Everybody stand. Shoto Boroshi. Boroshi. Everybody stand. Boroshi. 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 I need everybody to pray language. Come on, yourself, we get to pray. Well, I don't know what God's going to do, but He's up to something. I feel.